the unselfishness of making the pass.
Houston has made just 6 of its last 22 shots from the field, yet holding on to a 4-point lead, led by as many as 13 in the first half.
Yeah, everything, though, is outside of 10 feet, and there's no need. You got two guys out there with 4 fouls.
Garsia, though, drills a 3-point, couple of assists. 7-point Houston lead. Here's Garsia from straight on. Another one.
Boy, oh boy. I say they should mark that spot because that's 3 from that spot.